To my love, today is the day we say I do and start a new chapter of our lives together. I vow to make my life forever yours and build our dreams around you. I vow to listen to how sore you are without making too much fun of you. I promise to be the man that I see now in your eyes, today, tomorrow, and forever.
There's so much I admire in you, the wonderful father you are, your kind heart, how much you give, and how unselfish you are. I know our lives together will be filled with ups and downs. There will be arguments and we will get on each other's nerves, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Today, as we commit to spend the rest of our lives together, I promise this to you. But above all else, Lade Michael Birch, I promise that I'll always care for you and forever love you. I promise you my heart.
Take you, Kara.
To be my wife from this day forward.
To be my wife from this day forward.
To join with you and share all that is to come.
To join with you and share to all that is to come.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness. I promise to love you, protect you, and care for you, and be the best stepmommy I can be.
I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Lade Birch.
Rush off to work and get home late, but now I show up late and rush back home. My priorities are different. I can't leave you alone. No one gets me like you when you kiss me. Girl, you rock me harder than some downtown band. I thought I knew what love was, but I didn't have a clue. Never found anything that makes me feel like I do about you. Girl, if you ever get to guessing if I'm thinking about you, just remember that no one gets me like you when you kiss me. Girl, you rock me harder than some downtown band.